Welcome to SciTech. This one I'm going to compare the display quality between the Poco X2 versus Honor 9X Pro device. So previously, friends, I did plenty of display comparison reviews even with both the phones. The reason why I'm doing another video because in the Poco X2 there is an option to increase the colors. So where you can increase, friends, in the Poco X2, and that is not available in the Honor 9X Pro device. So before starting the video, do subscribe to my channel SciTech Guru, and also do check the links in description, friends, for the playlist of PUBG battery and test or YouTube battery and test. So any other comparison videos, there'll be links available in the description. And also don't forget to join in the Telegram group for more APK applications or promo codes. So let's get started with the display comparison, friends. So as I said, in the Poco X2 there is an option of increasing the color. So let me show you, friends, how you can do that. So first you need to go to the security application. So let me open the security. So once you're in the security, you need to go to the game turbo, and here you need to add the MX player as a game. So only in these games you can increase the colors, friends, in the Poco X2. So that is a one way of doing these things, like adding the MX player and Netflix or YouTube. So this will help you to boost the colors. So if you are interested in knowing how you can do that, do check my other video, friends. So definitely that will be very interesting for you all. So once you have added MX player as a game in the game turbo, so if you go to the advanced settings, you can find these options, three options, so which is the increasing color. So let me pick up the extreme colors, friends. As you can see, extreme, strong, moderate and original colors. So if I pick extreme, it looks a little bit of more animated colors, but definitely this will look more saturated and you will get some AMOLED kind of feel. So that is what I noticed, friends, if you use this extreme color. So let me compare side by side both the videos with full brightness in both the phones, so you can clearly differentiate how bright the screen is. So if you notice now, the display on the Poco X2 looks a little bit more brighter, friends. So let me try to decrease the brightness to 10. So in this video, you may not be noticed much of the difference, but definitely if you switch on this mode here, you can definitely see the dark areas a little bit more bright colors. So if you observe some areas, you can it's visible on the Poco X2 display after increasing the colors. So in this way you can increase the colors, friends, in the Poco X2, and you can make it look like AMOLED panels, like eye saturated and eye contrast levels. So this is the reason why I decided to do another video by increasing to the extreme and just comparing the displays side by side, so you can understand clearly the difference in terms of the brightness. So just observe these areas. So if you look right now, as you can see, friends, Poco X2 is slightly saturated than the Honor 9X2 and Honor 9X Pro device. So that's it, friend. This is the overall display comparison side by side between the Poco X2 and the Honor 9X Pro. So I just want to use this setting in the Poco X2 and I just want to try this display comparison, so you will get to know which display is best. So even the Honor 9X Pro display is good. LTPS panel is doing its job pretty good, so without any problem. So for more videos, do subscribe to my channel SciTech Guru. So don't forget to check the links in description, friends, for more playlist of display comparison and other videos. So that's it for this video. See you in the next video. Until then, bye.